I have begun this diary as a safeguard, a control against a suicidal impulse to declare myself openly. I'm writing it in a corner of my room, out of the range of the telescreen. But what I write here, and whether I go on with this, will make no difference. I have committed the essential crime by thinking of a diary. Thought crime is death.
Thank you. poet says of women, silence is a woman's glory.
Thank you. are clearly beyond parental control and incapable of taking proper care of yourself. For your own protection, therefore, you will be sent to a corrective institution where you will be taught moral discipline and kept under control.